Hi, I'm Dave Eldridge from MachMotion, President. I'm excited to be here with you today and talk to you a little bit about our vision and a little bit about our history as well, so you can get to know us. So around 1999, I started working with my dad on upgrading these machines, Bridgeport Series 2s, those type of size machines, smaller. He built his own DOS-based control. And, you know, we were doing one-off machines, one-off controls, and I just thought, why don't we start building controls that could help serve the broader market of upgrading machines. And through the years of doing the controls with my dad, I decided with my three other brothers that, hey, let's start a company. Let's do this. Let's serve this industry and provide upgrade solutions that are easy to install, that help the world, the manufacturing industry, to maximize their uptime. So a question I get a lot is, what types of machines do you sell upgrades for? And we sell upgrades for grinders, milling machines, lathes, routers, water jets. These solutions are really helping the industry to simplify their processes and helping in situations where you have an operator that's about to retire and nobody else in the company knows how to run it. And when we come in, we can help them install a solution that's new and fresh and that's simpler, still with the same amount of features needed to be efficient. So if you buy a control system, how does it get installed? Who installs it? Those are very common everyday questions we get from our customers. And turnkey, we come on site, power that machine down, and remove the old controls and install our controls on it, power it up, train your operators. Self-install, you buy the system, install it yourself, and then our remote support technicians will help log into that control where they can see and help finalize settings. And then you also can ship the machine to MachMotion, and we'll do a turnkey that way. We offer a money-back guarantee on all our systems that are turnkey. We're confident in our abilities to help get that machine up and running. So growing up, working with my dad, he was always focused on the customer. Service, he said, if you serve, you'll win. And so growing up with that mindset was very much, it was instilled in us, and I saw it work. I've seen it work over the years. I wake up thinking about how can I improve my every company that I work with, how can I improve their quality of life, how can I treat them as how I would want to be treated. And I just feel like that's what really is going to set us apart as a company. Lots of companies have great technology, but having a good team that's service-minded, that's thinking about the customer and how this is going to work for them, how it's going to go together, how do we make this easier for them, is what we're really passionate about, and helping them ensure their machines are running and they have maximum uptime. So something I'm passionate about is listening to the customer, working with our team to make sure we're asking the right questions, providing an upgrade path that maximizes every customer's uptime, and serving them the support behind that upgrade package is so crucial. You can have the best product in the world, but if you don't have support with it, it's going to be a struggle. It's going to be frustrating. And some of a lot of our customers experience that, and we want all our customers to have a great experience and be excited to work with us and know and have the confidence that we've got their back.